Welcome back. I told you it'd be quick. I want to see what's going on upstairs, because... It does. We're home in the safe room. But... where the hell could... Is she upstairs? I don't know. Maybe she saw the dead snake. She said something about a chemical room, but I don't know where the fuck... She's not in here. Okay. I guess I'll check the main lobby. But I don't know how the hell he heard her all the way out there. You know, Rebecca, I was just about to do something. What the serious fuck? Because if she's not out here, I'm gonna have to check all the goddamn rooms. Shit. I'll have to check the library, too. Like, I don't think he could hear her if she was all the way the fuck out. Like, in the kitchen. Is she in the snake room? No. No. I have a feeling if I got to the right room, she'd just be there. Library. That's the only thing I can think of right now. This is annoying me, because... Oh, shit! Great. That's just fucking... I didn't need those two shotgun shells. Like, I'm seriously annoyed. If she needs help, it should have just fucking told me where. Not be fucking vague and say upstairs. Well, Bo, you like the doors? You're seeing every fucking one of them. Nope. Ay-yay-yay-yay. Oh, God, unless she was in one of those little fucking side rooms. Ugh. I can't believe how many rooms there are up here to check for her. I can't move. There we go. I guess they just wanted me to watch him writhe. Oh no.
No.
I'm trying to remember the last time I saved. Okay, guess what, guys? I saved right before I did the Spencer key. You know what? I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna cheat. Because I lost like 8 shotgun shells. You know, it wasn't that long ago. I can just run right over here and do this again. I'm sorry. Oh, you know what? Doing that would be an anathema to me under normal circumstances, but I can't just let her die like that. Especially considering I'm actually doing this run because Resident Evil Zero is coming out in a couple weeks to stream. And if she dies here, it's going to be pretty hard to go back to Resident Evil Zero that she is the main character in. Okay, so while that technically wasn't my death, I had to reset the damn game. I checked every other fucking door. What a maroon. God damn it. Sometimes. I'm even logically going to you guys. Well, she couldn't have been that far away. I heard her scream. I wasn't there. Oh, that boy's not bright. I'm not a bright man. Looked at her dad. I let Rebecca get her guts torn out by a hunter. And this door doesn't work, right? Oops, come here, Chris. Okay, so I gotta run up there. Lieutenant Dan, Rebecca ain't got no legs. I let them get torn off. That's because you're an idiot, Forrest. Forrest Redfield, coming to a theater near you. God. But hey, you got another look at that awesome door.
Rebecca, is she upstairs?
No. Yeah, fine. Hit the switch, but turn the fuck around, stupid. Yep. Can you imagine having a knocker like that on your office door? What kind of a pompous asshole is that? Come on, Rebecca. Don't you die on me again. You never gave up on anything in your life! Now live! Yeah, I'll get him, but I don't need him to kill this asshole. I love the predator noise he makes. I never heard that before. Come here, fucko. The fuck off me. I have a dagger. How do you like them apples? Holy shit. Okay. Way to be a drama queen.
Chris!
You okay?
I didn't mean to get you worried.
We can't stay here any longer. We have to get to the others and find a way out of here. You with me?
Yes.
Then I'll go ahead. Until then, Rebecca, you're on your own. Stay cool.
What?
And use your better judgment. Got it?
I can handle myself.
Good luck.
Thumbs up, soldier. Let me see if she'll say anything if I talk to her.
I didn't mean to get you worried.
Okay. I just got another achievement, by the way. Alright, so now we can go back downstairs. Now I don't feel like such an utter rot gut shithead. Yeah, I mean, you know, I just had to save her, so I'm just gonna abandon her again. You know what? I am so used to going to the fucking save room. I just did that out of habit. Yes, I will. Once again. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus. Tap dancing, Christ. Would you just turn on the stupid light again? What, did I blow the goddamn fuse? Yeah. Oh, Chris. I know you said I was able to take care of myself, but it turns out I'm not. I did want to check this cabinet. Okay. Ooh! Well, that wasn't even shiny. Missed that on the first time. Alright, finally, after an incredibly long detour, we are going to go back to the kitchen and to the elevator that I powered up in last episode. Unless Rebecca sees a mouse or something. I got a fever. And the only prescription is more save rooms. I don't do a very good walking. I do good voices. Walking's not one of them. Okay. These guys with the doors. What's up with that? We can do bad walk-in theater. This is Rebecca Chambers. I had to pull, what was that? I had to pull an Edge of Tomorrow to save Rebecca. Somehow, the knick-knack survived. In the original PS1 version, there was a hunter out here, like on the upper terrace here. But he was always stuck on the other side, so you could always, like, run around him. Come on. Wait. I think I want to go to this one. Stupid identical doors. Son of a bitch. So we are almost ready to go down into the tunnels. Where I'm debating bringing the Magnum. But I might just bring the shotgun now that I got that those extra shells. And I know you get shells down there. And I think Chris gets a flamethrower down there too, so it's not like he doesn't have any weapons down there. I can't believe a second hunter hasn't come through that window. I bet you if I went down near the plant room, he'd pop. One of them pops over the windows. Meanwhile, Chris's Fitbit is like, "You have walked 8 million steps today." I don't know. Holy shit, I was busy reading chat and I was fucking... I wasn't paying attention. Wow. I'm like an autopilot. I'm sorry, guys. That was really bad. Like, I'm not paying... I lost my fucking train of thought for a minute where I was going. I've been running. And I ran. I ran so far away. I never get away. So, finally, we're back here. There should be a zombie in here. But he should be easily avoided. There might be one lying down right in front of the damn elevator door, too, though. And that might be a bigger problem. Nope, he's still hanging. Oh, fuck you. Get me in there. Get me in there. No, we are going to a library, if it's the same as it was back in the day. But we're also going to a little storeroom to get a battery. That's the whole reason we're going down here, is to get a fucking battery and an MO disc, so we can save Jill. You know, I just don't trust this. Yep, there's one there. Whoa, okay. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Hey, buddy. I got a defensive weapon. I let that happen. Okay. I don't think you can use... Oh. Okay. We are some serious shit here. Hi, Mothra. Oh, yeah. Who's got the dodging skills? Jesus, I didn't... Okay. I have a grenade, too. Okay, good. Holy shit, that was, like, the worst... I haven't done that in a while. Used 3 defensive weapons on 2 zombies. That's fucking pathetic. Oh, why am I doing this? I don't have the inventory for this. I'm so gonna regret this. I'm gonna end up using these... Like... when I'm perfectly healthy. I just can't leave fucking... I'm gonna leave that herb there and hopefully come back for it if I need it. Okay. I'm sorry, I can't resist this. Mosura! Ya! Mosura! No nankasaku! Ya! Inyobu! Oh! Okay. I know that whole Mothra song in Japanese. Okay. Wait a minute. Isn't this where I came into this? No, I came in through the elevator. This is a storeroom. Oh. Should be a battery here. Jesus! Oh, I thought that was more Magnum rounds. So I was like, what the fuck? We might have to go back to a safe room, though. Because I think there's another room over here that I have to go in. I need inventory space for. Yeah, I gotta go back. God damn it. And with those two assholes there, I gotta bring a canteen with me, too. With the fuel. I can't risk those things going Crimson Head. Ah, shit. Yeah. When this mansion eventually blows up, that zombie's gonna be still in that kitchen. I'm gonna make damn sure of it. God, I'm tempting fate. I wonder if I can take the elevator from there. I don't know if... it might be broken. I'll have to check. I told you I'd regret picking up those damn herbs. Alright, so... yeah, I gotta do it. You know what? I want to bring that self-defense gun, but I think I'm just going to save it for the, the lab. The only thing I absolutely need to get down there is that left is the MO disc. To conserve inventory space, I'm not going to pick up anything else, I don't think. Yeah, why would the elevator go all the way up here?
I just want to bite you.
That is a cramped little elevator. You could fit exactly one person in there. Oops. You brought a fuel canteen down here for a reason, stupid. There you go, Bo. Put one in the jar. Come on, get them both. Damn it, I have to be able to... No, I only got one of them. Son of a bitch. Or like Silent Hill 2 when they do this stupid guessing game in, in that elevator. He went crazy, ate fuckers with his axe and murdered his whole family. Oh wait, is this the library? Okay, now I am confused. Oh, that door, the locked door is the The yawn room. Huh. Okay. I didn't need to do any of that. Yeah. Okay, so we are going to the other side of the place. Okay, Jesus. So, unless I'm very mistaken, I have unlocked just about everything in here. Let me see something. Uh-oh. Excuse me a second. In progress. That must mean there are items in there that I missed. The hallway was, Alright, well, I'm not even gonna fucking deal with this right now. Let's get the hell down to the, catacombs. Thank you again. It's, like, 10 degrees in New Jersey, and I'm having, like, bad allergies. What the fuck? Debating whether I should bring that one ink ribbon. I guess I'm bringing the shotgun now that I have like a dozen shells for it. Yeah, it kind of sucks. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't mind the cold too much, but yeah, it kind of sucks. Alright, so we need. Well, let's get. I need the battery, the shotgun. No, what? The shotgun shells, the ink ribbon, and I think I'm going to take that one ink ribbon with me. I'm gonna save like a coward. There's an typewriter down there that I will use because there's insta-deaths down there with fucking Indiana Jones boulders. You have to see it to believe it. Oh, crap. You know what else I might need down there? Is a fucking crank. I need the crank because I gotta, undo the water. Okay. It's supposed to be in the 40s again by the weekend. It's been a really mild winter, I can't even bitch. We're in January and it hasn't even snowed yet. I love the idea that Wesker came up here and, like, left bullets and is, like, got a screwdriver out of his belt and he's just fixing the stupid doorknob. Can't believe I have to be Mr. Fix-It. Now, there might be a hunter out here. I don't think so, but there might be. And I did already shoot the dogs that were out here. Once we get that one, this, though, we can get rid of that stupid metal object. Yeah, there's no axe. That fucking spade shovel up there couldn't be of use. Oh man, I should have brought a blue fucking herb. Oh no, there's blue herbs at the other end of this thing. Ah, you gotta be shitting me. I don't think I'm poisoned, though. Little fuckers. Those things have bitten me more than the giant snake. Fuck. I better check, because there's the blue trough right there. No, I'm fine. Okay. Oops. I just tried to put the shotgun shells in the battery port. If it looks like we're going in circles, we are. But all will be made clear. No, not this one. I'm trying to think of what my first Resident... I know the first time I played the PS1 version of Resident Evil, I got all the way to the final battle with Tyrant, and I just didn't have... I had shit for... health and weapons. And so I had to actually restart it and play it through again. And it was probably... It probably took me like 10 hours. But, you know, our remake is still basically Resident Evil. There's a few extra spots, but, you know. I'm trying to think of how long this took me on the GameCube. I mean, yeah, my Jill playthrough was probably like 8 hours. And this is hour 7 for Chris. I expect it to be like 9 or 10. Just because of all the goddamn backtracking and, item dumping. Da-na-na-na! Now, I have literally no idea what's going to happen down here. Like, with Jill, she meets up with Barry, and, like, there's a whole bunch of goofy shit that happens down here that I don't know what happens with Chris, except that in the PS1 Resident Evil, you got a flamethrower. Is that an item box? Son of a bitch! Actually, I haven't played Chris's scenario since... That thing just... That irks me quite a bit. I've been saving that one ink ribbon the whole time, and I just fucked it up. Once we get done with the catacombs, this is the last area that really, really fucks with me. I still need that. I didn't expect there to be an item box right there. We're gonna come back here and see what's in here. There's some goofy puzzles down here. Oh god, this has an extended part too. If this is what I think it is, where Lisa is, I don't want to be here yet. I don't think. No, it's not. Okay. Yeah, there's going to be... There's an extra elevator sequence where we actually see Lisa. No, I will not take that green herb. You can't make me. Oh, but I really want to. There are shinies everywhere. Literally everywhere. Oh, for the love of Pete. I've got 80 bullets. Why am I taking that? Because there's an item box right around the corner. And this is the... Oh, okay. taking that green herb. You can't make me. Okay, yeah, this is where you have to put that fuse thing. Shaft! I was just talking about Shaft. Yeah, we're in kind of uncharted territory here. I'm not 100% sure what to do. I mean, I know I gotta grab a fuse. Yeah, it was a little boss fountainy.
Enrico, don't come any closer, Chris. What happened?
Machete!
Double crosser.
Enrico, wait. Enrico! Enrico! Double crosser?
Yeah, no. It was a little boss fountainy. Should I investigate who just shot Enrico? Nah! Alright, Enrico gives us the hex crank. Who could it be now? Alright, we have a list of potential candidates. Here. Sorry, Enrico. Oh! Don't you stunlock me, you son of a bitch. Alright, well now we can go back and get that, herb. Except that my inventory is full. Now the herb mocks me. Oh, you look so hurt. Wait. One of the Resident Evils, I don't think it's this one, would let you... Do you want to use it now? Of course not. Why would it do that? There's an item box right here. I'm going to dump the cranks in. Although I might need the cranks. I hate this stun-locking bullshit they're doing. Okay. I got really lucky, because he could have taken my head off with one swipe. I need to check the map and make sure I'm going to the item boxes. Now I actually need health. Right, I don't want to go this way. That's a giant boulder that will kill me. We need to heal up. Oh, and I might have to save like a coward again. Yeah, it was Resident Evil 4. Okay. I'm gonna, I have to go back to the item box, put this back, and then I'll heal. Such a coward. But I guarantee you, these boulders are gonna kill me at least once. It is a virtual certainty. Okay. I should really dump that blue herb. Next time I go around there, I gotta remember to dump that blue herb in the box just in case. what's up here. Yes, I will. Oh. Alrighty then. Let me double check my map. Yeah, I'm good. I'm very unsure of this area in this game because this is this is completely different from the original. I'm gonna pick this up and dump it. I'm gonna have to pick up the cranks again because I think the other part of this fuse shaft thingy is in a room where we gotta crank the damn walls. I'll put this here, fuck it. Get ready to watch me crank a lot. By the way, the logistics of cranking a giant rock tunnel with a little hand crank? Oh, don't make me do this. Please don't make me do this. I'm gonna have to come back anyway. Fuck it. Yeah, they're not great. Now, you can't keep the flamethrower. It's strictly for this area. Yep. Oh, jeez. He got all John Woo on me. You know what? And I have no inventory slots. None. Okay, I'll take the shotgun shells, though. Wait, am I at the spider already? Better not, because I have no health. I mean, I have no... Oh, shit. Oh, no. Okay, then. I fucked up. Okay, where the fuck did I... That's the door I can't leave, so I gotta go back the other way. Okay, I'm deathly afraid of fucking getting poisoned by these little asshole spiders. This assault shotgun is pretty fucking good. A flamethrower? Why am I fucking stupid? I shouldn't have brought this stupid crank. Cause, I mean, the shaft. I don't need it until I go back with the other piece. Am I hurt? Nope, I'm fine. Doesn't mean I can't steal a little herbage. Alright, I need everything else again. Not gonna bother, because I'm gonna get a flamethrower again. You actually have to take the flamethrower. Ooh, I might be able to use the flamethrower to get through the webs. I didn't think of that. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Excuse me. It is so easy for, like, it might not be easy for everyone else. It is very easy for me to lose my way down here. Another reason why I'm not the biggest fan of the catacombs. Now, there's a combat knife down here to get rid of this. But why waste the inventory slot? Especially since I have to grab... I think I have to... No, I put the herbs in the right spot. I have to put the flames over here. To open this door. So. I know there's snakes down here. Is there a room down... Oh. We're gonna make some herbs. Wait, no, I didn't. What? Okay. Leaving me with one inventory slot to get this stupid item. I didn't put him in the right spot? I'll have to look. How about equipping a weapon? That would be a good thing. There's nothing down here? It's just a dead space? Waka waka? Oh! Oh, I almost went to that silver tea kettle. You know what I have to do? Because that thing's going to come right at me. Okay. When I turn around, I gotta go hug this wall. Alright. I should have been a gigantic coward. And saved again. Oh god, I don't like this camera angle. Oh, I hate that. I hate that so much. I fucking hate insta-kills in a Resident Evil game. Fuck you. Oh, I only needed to bring the hex crank down here. And the original game, you had to bring both. Okay. Lara Croft ain't got nothing on me. Although, to be fair, I don't think I pushed many blocks in Tomb Raider. The reboot. Or Rise of the Tomb Raider, for that matter. Now watch, there's literally no way to do this without spinning myself around. Oh! Never mind, I backed off. I've never backed off before. You can just see the asshole, like, designing this room. Sir, isn't this a little elaborate? No! Put this bitty thing on the floor and the crank thing in the wall. And do it now, mister. I sign your paychecks. Really? You're gonna be that fucking... Pardon me a moment. The statue isn't precisely in the hole. Oh, goddammit. Usually they line these things up so they go in. Okay, there we go. Yes, I will. Thank you very much. Alrighty. Just gonna see if there's any ammo up by where that ridiculous giant Indiana Jones ball was. Alright. Wait, how did that roll here? If I can't walk... You know what? I'm not walking up there. That doesn't look solid. Boop. Oh, achievements. Do I have a slot? I don't have a slot open. No. I think I have to actually use those herbs because I don't think I can get back to the elevator without the flamethrower. I might be crazy. No, I can't. I gotta actually use the herbs. You can literally get trapped here? I guess not. I guess you could waste a lot of ammo. Wow. That's a little fucked up. Good for you, Subject Delta. Or is... I swear to God. In the original game, there's an item box. There's a save room right down there. So this doesn't come up. Like, I literally would have had to have wasted 6 shotgun shells if I didn't have that goddamn, herb there. And guess what? We have to save like a coward again because we're gonna face a really bad insta-death. Although, no, we have to bring an ink ribbon with us. Oh, you're right, Bo. I did. I fucked up. I don't need these anymore. Oh, you know, I think I have to do that in the elevator shaft. Yeah, we gotta clean this inventory up. We're gonna need this soon. I don't mind having the shotgun down there because I'm never going to use it again. But the ammo disc and the metal disc, yeah, I need those. Everything else is fine. Okay. Except that I need to save. Like, I know I'm saving a lot here. But we're almost done. We're almost to the laboratory. And that's not going to use many. What time is it? Okay. We got a few more minutes. We'll do the elevator puzzle and then we'll take another break. We got to deal with Lisa. And Lisa's a pain in the ass. Oops. 4231, okay. Yay. This section is a little rough. This section has a bit of a Nemesis feel. And you know what? Before we even deal with this, I'm going to take a quick break. I'll be back in a minute. Thank you, everybody, for watching. If this doesn't come back in a minute, just refresh your browser. And if you're watching on YouTube, I appreciate it. Thank you very much. And I will be right back.